Hello guys, it's me, Mr. Fabulous. Welcome back to another one of my videos. I'm looking around to make sure no one sees me recording because that is the most awkward thing ever. I am here, if you guys can see right over here outside. I'm at Five Below, as you guys can tell from the title. We are going to be shopping at Five Below today. And we're just going to see what we can find for my new home without breaking the bank. I'm on a budget. I do not want to spend more than $50. So let's see what we can find here. I'm hoping to find just like some basic needs, or maybe there's some cute decor. I don't know. Here's go some people, and now I'm embarrassed. Look, this is my job, okay? Okay, they're gone. So come inside with me. Let's go see what we find.
There's an Ulta next door, so I'm really like not doing good here. I might run in there right now. We'll see. Okay, let's grab our shopping carts. And this one is really bad. There's nothing worse than grabbing a shopping cart that doesn't work. Actually, let's use one of these. There we go. This bag is really cute. I don't need any beach stuff. Unless I see something that's cute. Oh, these little benches are cute. Really cute. It's a collapsible picnic basket. I like they have it in yellow too. I'm trying to think of what I can use this for. It'd be cute to like just carry stuff from the car to the apartment. Let's see. I see they have some decor. I see some lights up there. Okay, nothing I need over here. Oh my god, these are like my favorite candies. Ew. That does not look good. Ooh, do I need these? Happy Pride. Look at this. This looks nice. Look how cute. Ooh. Now this looks nice with body butter. Is there any other scents though? What do I see down here? Mini soaps. No, those aren't it. None of this I need.
Really?
Is it that late? We have a bunch of t-shirts here. None of which are cute. Wait, these glasses are cute right here. Stop, these look so nice. They're like really plasticky, but these are great for things that you just like don't need to take care of. Like these for the park would be nice. Wait, look at these silver ones. Are these a vibe? Or are we over these? No, these look good. These look like part of the costume. Okay, here we go. I need some hand soap. What's the difference here? I'll take this one. Oh wait, I actually like this soap better. Cause I've used these before. Look how cute these cups are. Makeup is my art. Know your word perfectly. This is me. But where would I put it? Just like a little cup. You should like this one. Take it. Oh my gosh, look at this. I wonder if it works. Okay, we found some home stuff here, but nothing that I need. And some of it looks like really like small furniture. And luckily, a lot of you guys already got me some of the stuff that I needed. But I am gonna try this vacuum guy. See if that works good. Gosh, this is everything. But where would I put this? I don't even know like what my style of decor is in my home, but I wish these were more green though. But for some reason, I love the way they're sitting in this disco ball right here. There's a whole lot of going on here. We got Disney, gay, pride, America. Be who you are. Yeah, in okay, I feel like I didn't find nothing that exciting in there. So I'm gonna go to Ulta where I get all the excitement. Okay, don't ask me what I need from here. I just know I need to go in here. Ooh, they always have some exciting things. Are these messed up or is this how they come? I can't tell. They're so pretty. Do I have any crystals? Look at this eye look. I'm obsessed. Murkoise. Stop, I need to like slash this right now. Give me some. Okay, I have to get this. I could barely even tell there's any, but I'm already sold. Do I need any other colors? Ooh. Not the kid. Oh wait, these are new. These just came, ooh, what is this? Cloud cushion. Yeah, these just launched. Do I need any more blush? It's so pretty. I don't need it. I don't need it. Oh, look at this one. The lashes. Always need some lashes. What do we got here? These look pretty. Wait, these are so pretty. I'm taking those. I feel like I'm so picky with my lashes. Like, I always look at them. I grab them and I look at them like this because I like to see how they're gonna lay. And I need them to be like full, but also flared at the same time. Like, I feel like I'm super picky with lashes. Like, I hate like these kind of hair because of the ends on them. I feel like they're too like a blunt cut. I like them to be like pointed like this. Those are cute. That's pretty. Oh, these are pretty. Ooh. Now, why'd they do that to my girl here? This, oh, I wish I had this one. It's a pretty blue, but I wish it was brighter. No, I love the way that first one sparkles from, what's that brand called? I forgot what it was called. But none of these compare. Oh my gosh, this looks so nice right here. What shade is this? Shirley, that's this one. That looks really pretty. Do I need it? I guess I have these here. These lip oils look really nice. Look at the little ball on there. Ooh. Okay, I'm getting one of these. Do they have picking petals? Yeah. Or strawberry drip. Or strawberry drip. Let's try it. Oh, look, I found the other colors. Wait, these are so pretty. Cherry cola? These are a color? This is so pretty. Wait, I need cherry color is so different. Awesome. Was there a way to change this bag out? I didn't see it was all.
Yeah.
Let me get a different one. Everything?
Yes.
Thank you. Look at how cute this little bag is. I just saw it and I was like, that's so cute. I didn't realize the other one was damaged. Okay, get me out of here before I spend more money. Okay, you know, these past few videos, I haven't been like glam or like looking pretty. I need to change that, even though I still look cute. But you guys should have seen me yesterday. I'm gonna flash it up right here. I looked really cute. It's such a cute outfit. I should have vlogged, but I was like, I just need a day to like go out and just relax. So let's unbox what I got from Five Below. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys what I got at Target first, because I didn't take you guys in there. I just went to go do some returns, and then look at this cute hat. I've literally been looking for something like this. It was actually like this, but you're able to like bend it. So I made it to like a little cowboy hat. The only thing is I'm gonna cut this off right here because I'm not really liking it. So I'm definitely gonna take these off, maybe put something else on here. But look at how cute cowboy fab. So I'm supposed to be going to the casino this coming week for my aunt's birthday. So I thought this would be cute, like by the pool with some sunnies, a cute little crop graphic tee, high-waisted denim shorts. Like, wouldn't that be so cute? So I had to get this at Target. And I also got the Scotch Mount extreme tape here. I'm gonna try this out because I ordered this from Amazon here, so I want to do like a nice like rope design on the wall over here. You guys, I just got done trying to do that LED wall like strip thing. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I'm like obsessed with the way it looks. I messed around with this like so many times. And then I think when the couches are here, it's gonna look good, but I'm not sure yet. I'm still playing around with it. Yeah, because I really like to use this for like my filming. I don't know. Like I said, I used to like it for the podcast with the couches. So all I know is I got them up and they look so freaking nice. Like I am in love. Okay, now for the stuff we got at Five Below. I really am curious to see if this is gonna work or not. Automatic floor sweeper. Cause baby, if I don't have to sweep, that will be amazing. Should we try this? Let's see if it turns on first. Oh my God, these are so pretty. I think I got, well, the one I was swatching wasn't like very, there was like nothing in there. So I know that's gonna be pretty, but look at these other ones. They actually look better. They did not look like this in the store. Otherwise I would've got them. I might have to go back. So here we go. I think this was only like $20 or $25. Okay, yeah, it's dead. So we're gonna charge this and see if it works. I will keep you guys updated. Oh my God, this is real. Okay, so I was trying on this hat right now because I was like, I really love this hat. And then I was like, I need to charge this because if I wanna use it, I need to put it on a charger. And I saw that there was an on switch down here. So I turned it on and I pressed the power button. And it came on. So let's see. Do you think? It's kind of loud. Is it working? Wait, let's see if it gets this. How do I know if it works? I didn't get a lot from Five Below. I got hand soap, which I'm now realizing I needed two of these. I needed one for here and I needed one for the bathroom, but I wasn't thinking. And I also got this cute mouse pad because I've been needing a mouse pad for the longest time and I just never order one or get one. So when I saw this there, I was like, yeah, I need two. So this is going to be nice when I edit this video today. It's going to be a lot. Oh, it's like silicone. It's not like like a soft rubber. Maybe it'll feel comfortable. I don't know. I was wanting something like soft. Oh well, I guess it'll be better than the countertop that I'm using. But look how cute. Okay, now to Ulta. I think I showed you guys this bag already, but it just says, I just really like the way it looked. So I was like, let me grab that. Okay, so you guys saw I got these lashes here. I really like this brand. It's by Kiss. It's the Rebel line, Lash Couture. So these look really, really nice. If it'll focus, please. Those look so gorgeous. And then I also found these when I was checking out. I was like, oh, these are pretty. I got two lip products from Rem Beauty, which I did not think I was gonna get these. But when I saw them, I was like, wait, these are super cute. This one is the Essential Drip. Is this the, yeah, this is the Cherry Cola. I really love this color. Look at this. Look at this color. This on top of a nude lip. It's just so pretty. You guys have to see this color. What is all this? Do you guys see that? Wait, oh my God, is the camera gonna pick it up? Tell me you guys can see. Okay, you see right there? What are those little hair looking things? I don't know. But let me swatch this color for you guys so you guys can see it. Oh, it's so pretty. I cannot wait to wear this on top of a lip color. And I feel like I don't have anything like this. I think that's why I was really drawn to it, because I was like, that's different and it looks just so glossy. This one I am excited to try and use. This is Raspberry Drip. This I'm going to use like every day. And the applicator in there has like that little like metal ball. Look at the color, it's so pretty. Let's try it. Oh my God. It just brought my lips back to life. Actually, that little ball in there is so fun to like fill on your lips. Have a smell. Oh, it smells so good. Okay. Super cute. I seen these when they launched, but I was like, how many lip oils do you need? And I don't know, this one's really, really nice on the lips. The last thing I got was this from Half Magic, which this with a blue eyeshadow look. Oh, or just if you have like a neutral look and you just pop this on your lid, it's gonna look insane. Look at these. This one is in the shade, what color was this? Murkoise. Okay, look, now we have a lot here, so we can really do like a good swatch. Oh. With that said, I'm going to sign out of here. Thank you guys so much for watching today. And just thank you so much for all the love. This morning, I looked at my subscriber counts, and because I was reading comments, and we hit 13K here on my channel. Everybody scream. I'm trying not to be too loud because, like, I don't know if my neighbors can hear me or not. But, yeah, that was exciting. I remember it feels like just the other day, I was like, my goal is to hit 10,000 subscribers, and now we're at 13. Are you kidding me? So, just thank you guys for the love and support. It's always appreciated and never goes unnoticed. And let's chat in the comments below. I love to talk with you guys. And I will see you on Wednesday.